The next activity is watercolor resistant art. For this, you'll need watercolors, a white crayon, and a piece of paper. You can take the white crayon and draw whatever you want on the piece of white paper. You're going to take your watercolor, and then after you're done with your picture, just paint right over whatever you colored, and it will reveal whatever's underneath.